know, I was talking to my mom yesterday. My dad is actually working out here in California, so you know, it's difficult for us to be here and our family to be there. My mom, my four sisters, and my little brother. So, you know, my mom was shopping, and everybody was at Costco, and you know, and shopping and getting gas and all that stuff. So, definitely a lot of prayers going out to my family and all the families there in Hawaii. You know, to be safe. You know, be extra cautious, and hopefully everything turns out okay. My mom was actually supposed to fly out here for the game. I'm not sure with the hurricane and all of that if she's going to be able to make it. But my first priority is their safety. You know, making sure that they're okay, and you know, I hope and pray that they're okay, and the rest of my people back home are all right.